When taking a look at the ABC planning process, especially the B column, the green money column, the best asset that we can think of there is a fixed indexed annuity. And let's take a look at how a fixed indexed annuity works by a four-year fixed indexed annuity graph. And we take a look at a base model indexed annuity. If you were to buy a car, a base model car, what kind of equipment would it have on it? Let's just take a look at 4 years in a basic indexed annuity and see how an indexed annuity credits interest. So let's take a look at year one. And if the market went up, let's say 10%, what would happen to your account? Now, the company puts a cap on what you can earn. It's going to give you some of the market, not all the market. And let's just say they cap you at 6%. So the market went up 10, you get 6, they credit to your that amount to your account. And it's important to note here that they take a look at two dates, the date your contract began, and then the next year, 12 months later. So if it began to December 1st, the next year, they'd look at November 30th. And then they ask what happened to the market, and they calculate the difference. So next year, let's just say the market went down 40%. What would happen to your account? Well, you had 6%. What would happen to that 6% gain? In an indexed annuity, though it's linked to the market, you retain your gains. And so unless you pull money out, that 6% gain stays in the annuity. You get zero, but you're not calling your agent upset because you got zero. You're calling your agent because he's a hero. And with a 0% gain, you didn't lose 40%. So the next year, let's just say in year three, the market went up 6%. And if we still had a cap of 6%, they would throw in another 6% interest. They'd actually compound it, so you'd have 12% plus. And let's just say year four, the market went up 15%. What would they do? Well, if it still had a 6% cap on it, then they'd throw another 6% in, compounding that, so you'd get 18% plus. And that's quite simply how an index annuity works. You just have to remember that they look at the annual points and calculate what the market did, and then give you a percentage of the market. You also have to ask your agent about things like surrender duration of the contract, liquidity options, caps, income riders, crediting methods, and other concerns in an indexed annuity to make sure that you get an indexed annuity that's just right for you. But that's a basic concept chassis of a fixed indexed annuity using a simple four-year graph.